Kim Woojin says he overcame his controversy by forgetting about it. Former Stray Kids member Woojin recently did an interview with DKDK TV with the main subject being about his controversy last year. David asked Woojin to explain the controversy. Woojin said it was quite simple to word saying. To put it simply, something that was not true spread like it was a fact. Because of that, I had a very rough time. To be frank, I think of it this way. I learned that you can get hurt by things that are not even true, and I could become a victim of such a thing. David asked what Woojin's initial reaction was to the allegations. Woojin responded with, "I thought it was no big deal since it was a completely groundless accusation." This explains why Woojin's personal response on Instagram was so casual, as the allegations were outrageous and baseless. Woojin explained that after his personal response, things got worse as it was mistranslated. The hardest part of it all, Woojin mentioned, was how it affected his family and fans. When asked about how he overcame the controversy, Woojin said that he wanted to leave it all in the past and just rely on the support he's been receiving from fans. The biggest source of power to overcome this was the support from my fans on social media, or the mails that are sent to the label. Every single one of those messages became a really big strength to me.